make sure. Fuck, can I? This is a, yeah, it's a garage, right, sweet. Oh, okay, so what we gotta do? That is the question. I'm feeling, yeah, we can do this. Drive there, actually, because it opens up some of the map for me. Where the fuck is that? Yeah, it can open up some of the map for me as well. Because that's definitely something as the map opened up. Trying to think. Alright, so we'll do. We can do the fucking Blood Dragon Karma. Okay. Yeah, I'm guessing it doesn't keep your normal cars for you. Excuse me, I can custom. Oh, I can customize that. What? But I have camel paint on that. Oh yeah, and we've got all the bubble heads and that, so I've got the Origins, the Far Cry 5, Far Cry 3, Rabbids, the Lost of Mars, little cheeseburger. I love that boss one, oh, that boss one's so fucking good. I like that zombie one. Grab that. Yeah, I don't know how Minx is. That colour, it's a bit weird. Where's that? I've not got Sharky with me as well. God damn it, Sharky keeps dying. So what we'll do is,
one order, Bowshaw with fries, oh, coming right up.
Shit, don't do that. So call it stuff ahead. I think there's, no, it's not Sharky. So we'll do this outpost and then we'll do the Misery mission. And hopefully that should get us. Also, I'm driving on the wrong side of the road, I just realised. I always thought that was an outpost, was it not? Apparently not. Oh shit, I hope I went the right way though.
You think it'd be cool if when I roll up I make one of them bald eagle screams like, caw, caw!
Please don't.
It sounded cooler in my head, actually.
Alright. Pepper stash dudes with down the R, I'm not really bothered by that right now. Like, Pepper stashies, not really too bothered about it. I'm more for Pepper stashies, it's the perk magazines I want, but again, like I said, that's still not something I'm too bothered by.
Hey, in the house!
I know, I need to talk to you, my dude.
Yo, come here. You'd think wild animals would be safe from the cult, but it ain't so. Got a lot of equipment out at Howling Cave, and they're using it to trap wolves.
When this is finished, drinks are on me.
Never wore a seatbelt before.
Right down there!
I'm sorry, man.
Whoa! That wasn't my fault. That was not my fault. He definitely ran right in front of my car.
Put her down. I don't want to have to deal with her later.
Push dash, dude.
Need some help?
Thanks for the save. I owe that cult.
Oh no! You might come back.
Some guy named Roy sent us the coordinates to his bunker. Says there's stuff down there we can use against the cult. It's locked from the inside. According to him, there's another way in via the water.
Cool. Okay, so everyone wanna jump in?
Nothing like a joyride.
I don't know why I do that, because they just get ran over. Oh fuck, there's a plane. Well, that didn't take me long to get caught. Oh, Sharky, right my way. Yo, my dog! Oh, shit. Sharky, get me up. I've glitched. Help. Help. Shit, I'm going to kill myself again. Fucking glitched inside a rock. God damn it. I had to. Fucking glitched inside a rock, man. It's the first time that's ever happened. Plane keeps getting me caught. What the fuck is it? Oh, okay. I mean, the plane's still fine. I don't know if it's gonna take off again. Did it take off? Is that just chilling? I think it fell. Oh yeah, it's stuck. Just makes your life easier to do that. What's he barking at? Don't bark anymore, you're fine. I have a dog because I want a dog. Ah, shit, couldn't move. You're in the way.
Oh,
Oh my god, why? What the fuck? What gun is he using? This guy's in my fucking car. Like my car, bitch. Oh man, car's gone now, that's fun.
You kept us alive at the jail. Thanks.
I think you're doing a good job out here.
Just tell me where a shrine is.
On the pilgrimage? Stuff added all the time. Oh, you should see it. To see the sin fly from their heads and their faces slacken to peace. The vanity shaved from their heads. Evil taken
creepy.
From their lips. Never to speak a sinful word. Any word. Again.
Man, this is the most awesome game
Just
I've ever played.
Every time a bell rings.
I don't think I've heard that. I don't think I've ever heard that one, actually. I don't think I've heard that one before.
Someone in Razizi has got to know how to make beer, right? Because I am almost out.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Take that.
Galt's got a lot of gear locked away at the old lakeside camp. I don't want to get into details, but I managed to hide their key, which means that they're locked out of their stash for a while. That should give you enough time to get there and take it.
Oh yeah, it's the poop one. Wow, that's about 55 bullets since we buy. Liquid place has a better reserve for angels.
Oh, dogs spend a good majority of the day licking their own asshole.
Watch me, I'm moving!
Whoa, what the fuck? Alright, so we've still got quite a bit, so we'll do the misery mission. There's the paper scooper thing as well. What's this at? No, that's a cave. I don't think it's even in this region, the paper scooper one, is it? Maybe actually. Oh, wait. Yeah, it was. Yep, he's up.
Hell yeah, crank the two.
I hate that if you fucking do that, you track it, it doesn't actually pop up the. Oh, I'm wrong way.
I haven't been that scared since that time I kissed a skunk on accident.
How do you kiss a skunk on accident? I don't get that. How do you manage that? that is a bear. There's a fire. Oh, that's why the flamethrower guys. I regret this. Oh my lord, that completely fucked up my car.
I did not like that one bit.
It's fine. They all repair for me anyway.
How
ducks. I still only got three. I still only got three. Here. Okay.
Yeah, cover my head. Rook, I don't think those were rumors. Scout team just reported in. A cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
I want to see some purple blood. We're under attack. Oh, fuck. In we go. I mean, yeah. Faith's talking to me again. Don't worry about me. Come in. Those fucking thingy guys. Come on, Boomer, you got me, bud. You got me. It's fine. don't really know where I'm going. Oops, that's where I have to hear that. Oh fuck, I wasn't locked on. Anything in here? It's kind of worth taking. I'm being blessed, I think. Is she blessing me? Is she? Oh yeah, she's blessing me, I think. No, she's not, we're fine. I thought she was blessing me there, but we're fine. Okay, so that's that done. I guess I could do Adelaide. That's all I have him to do. Yeah. So I guess it's worth doing that as well. She's got some prepper stashes near her as well, so they might be.
Cheers, dude.
Come here, hotshot. I need your help.
I got list here.
Good job clearing out the marina. I got a challenge for you, if you're up for it. Catch Ragnar the Terrible.
Oh,
fucking. They can't take my marina. They can't take my boy toy Xander, and I'll be goddamn.
You got Faith really fucking angry.
I could play this game all day.
Yeah, it's hurt bad.
You listen here and you listen good. Bad enough for your little boy.
Don't trust Faith.
Heard you. I stopped by Sherry's fishing store and the woman was after me to help her find some case of booze.
Oh, yeah, that one.
I just wanted fishing gear so I can feed my family now the cult's stolen everything else.
When I was a kid, I used to think living on a boat.
I mean, I could cash Ragnar. Fisherman, I got. I'll try it. Can you hurt me? Please, love me. Love me, bear.
Fucking
Oh, he's just gonna swim the entire way. Okay, that's fine. I mean, if he wants to swim the entire way, he can. Oh no, I just beached myself. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, do I really need to use this? I want my mark. Catch the albino paddlefish. I can't remember which ones are good for paddlefishy, so I'm just gonna go for this one. Come on, fishies, bite. One's bite. Oh, wait, one's coming. One was biting. Come on. Come on. Oh, I think I got it. Oh, okay, that was easy. Hmm. I thought that was supposed to be hard. That was really easy. Don't get seatbelts on this stuff. Hearing them talk.
Don't care how you do it, but I need my chopper tulip back and those doomsday dildos that stole her taken care of.
Funny thing is, can I not just go into my garage and just give her them tulip? Because I have it in my garage from the Game Plus, but it won't let me. Where's that fish?
Than hot sauce on a burger.
Hell yeah, crank the tube. Not that paper shit.
Oh, there's a fucking plane somewhere. That's just that. Peggy's, man, they're everywhere. Oh, but there's Chosen. Shooting at me there. Isn't it at the lookout tower or something?
Yes,
the fucking helicopter. I'm sure it's at the lookout tower.
Bring it.
Oh no, it's the fire tower, I think. It's fucking one of them. This one? That's it? That's what it was. Maybe. No, no. prepper stash here. So no, it's a lookout, it's in. Sharky flying. I don't fucking know. Sure, I mentioned if my plane is taking damage. I'm like, what? I think it's like right over there, you know, or something right there. Hey, come on, land. Yo, why is he not landing? Yeah, he's gonna get in the helicopter again. good boy. Oh, it's sharpened. That's gonna crash. Oh, he's fine. He jumped out. Good boy. He's a good guy. That's okay, you're shooting at me. This doesn't have rockets, that's right. Oh, right there. Can I talk to you? Hello? Can I? Can we talk? Yo! Can we talk? Here we go.
Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You mean you call me whenever those peggies need to be kicked.
He's coming right here. Bam. That's fine. He landed in the water. That's fine. Got no mission. Can you...
You gotta help me.
Okay.
Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spew... You gotta find that laptop first. It's the key, man.
If Oh, fast. Oh, I can't fast travel there. God damn it. I'm lazy. I don't want to do all the fucking driving. Helicopter there. Car will do though. Any car? Any cars? Really? No car? Really? Don't want a fucking helicopter. I don't need that.
We need to take out that freak sister.
I forgot where I'm going. Okay. Oh, didn't mean that. Not all of them.
Hey, Toads forgot to mention. Laptop's gonna connect to the GPS on their boats. Smart, right? So, like, find the computer, find the boats, then we find their containers. Then you blast them to dust.
It's fine. Oh, Bimmer, you're on fire, bud! Come on! Bimmer! Bud, come on! You're on fire! Come on, hold Bimmer! Oh, that's cute. I mean, it's not cute because he's on fire, but it's cute that he sits and rolls about. He's fine. Sharky.
Real talk? Wise choice.
Bird's on the way, honey. Hold your knickers. Gladly.
But she'll have you left there.
Okay, darling.
Who the fuck is she? Come on, land. Please, I need to get in. In the way. Let's see, getting this way then. No!
Alone, sweet cheeks. Trouble nearby.
She just gets in the way. No! Come back down!
Okay!
you annoy me, woman. Just fucking land. No! Please, stay landing. I need to get on the fucking thing. Why are you landing over there? Just land, woman!
It's me, right?
Isn't it what I mean? Swear to God, his cock weighs more than his brain. Yes, pumpkin, that's you I'm talking about.
Please, just land the fucking helicopter.
Shipped a nail and felt my soul almost leave my body. Damn.
Oh my lord, I'm about to fucking shoot. She's doing my tits in. Fucking land it there then.
I'll do it.
Please, just land the fucking thing. Literally just flew away somewhere, I don't even know where. Oh my lord, man. She's actually doing my tits in. Why is she all the way down there?
I'm making touchdown.
Why are you landing down there?
I'm in a better spot.
Do not get back in that fucking helicopter. My lord, man, you're not getting in. No, you're not getting in. Fuck!
Got a kick out of that,
oh my lord, man. How much time it took her to fucking land that?
Guess that could have gone south all the way to Texas. I spy with my little eye a bunch of goddamn flag burning socialists!
Quite a good lot of RP is off doing that. Resistant points for destroying the shrines. I'm pretty sure the boats are not down here, but okay.
I spy with my little eye a bunch of goddamn flag-burning socialists!
Or they just haven't spawned in, but I'm pretty sure they're not here. I'm gonna have to fucking go along the river line.
Okay, when you find those Peggy boats, follow them. They'll lead you right to their main stash.
Oh, there they are.
You got some Peggy Dingleberries on your ass, kiddo.
Oh, we're fine. Oh, right. Sorry, I'm messaging someone.
Makes the gal want to pick up smoking again.
What? Huh? Hello, Missy. No. Miss Miss, you went up. Oh, no, she wants to lie on the floor. Okay. Oh, it's this mission. Let's fucking destroy the bliss containers. Yeah, I know it's over there. You have to destroy the fucking bliss containers.
You should see big green bliss containers in there. Like, kale smoothie color. Not avocado. You can tell the difference, because...
We got it, Muffin. Don't you worry. They're gonna regret meeting me and the deputy.
That's why I hate that mission. Because that happens. There's a fucking person with a fucking rock. Yeah, the dog's just like making my chair, that's fine. I didn't even know the dog was lying outside my fucking door.
You should see big green bliss containers in there. Like, kale smoothie colored, not avocado. You can tell the difference because...
Right. We got it, Muffin. Don't you worry. They're gonna regret meeting me and the deputy.
Just get out.
Yo, I know you're like in it, but I had a brain flash. That place is some kind of old mining place. They're gonna have C4 and explosives all over. Perfect for blasting bliss containers, right?
Oh fuck, why'd I hit that button? Why'd I hit R1? Adelaide. Oh fuck! Oh, someone just blew one up for me, thanks.
Fall back! Everyone fall back!
No! God, please!
Oh, fuck off, man. Get that cunt in there. Fuck off! I hate that fucking cunt with a rocket launcher. Another one somewhere with a fucking rocket launcher. Be so pissed off because I've done that.
Okay. She's
saying something to me. She'd be like, yo, you little cunt, my fucking.
Fool me once, up. Shame on you. Fool me twice.
No, just. Just go, okay.
None of us are perfect. We all make mistakes from time to time. Even myself.
I think she just really wanted us to join her.
The coming to an understanding.
I actually feel really bad for doing it, but...
We were building trust.
You know, I had a dream last night that involved me, a bed...
Trust.
Addie, show up and tell us into faith.
Suffice to say, there were a lot of conflicting emotions and sensations. So there had been no interference.
No more distractions. No more pity.
She finished talking.
Over there.
This is the will of the Father.
Oh, I thought it was a fucking thingy, but it's not.
I need a better angle.
Ow! That hurt. Fucking hell, I fell under here. Right. Okay, I think she's finished talking now. Though, because like,
got word that the cult's been rummaging around O'Hara's
because like, Faith's not the only one that isn't trying to kill
only
you like straight
one
off
reason
the bat.
They care to do that. Supplies. Let's beat him to it.
Oh, the fucking the haunted house isn't even in Faith's region. It's like literally just outside her region. Just a tiny bit outside the region. Just go straight into John's. Right. I guess we can do some pepper stashes. Yeah. I kind of have that mission to do, but I really don't want to do it. Doggy's okay. I'm gonna thingy her and then call in fucking Sharky, cause yeah, she's gonna annoy me with that helicopter.
I'm on my way.
I don't think she has a bit for a car though, does she? Here. Should I bet you can call a car?
No. You and me are gonna be like Tango and
watch my back.
I'll just grab this. If I got a waypoint even set, yeah. Oh my god. No, you're not.
Peggy's!
We're fine. Oh my god, there's a big massive bear that's coming right to my car. It's probably fine. It's probably still alive. Yeah, it's probably most definitely still alive. That's an angel. Let's avoid that. He's got a main mission for me. Yo, my dude. Back off. Hey. Okay, fuck you real quick. It's fine, my dude.
Go for a stroll, cover me.
I actually can't tell which one's an enemy, so that's a bit of a problem. Oh, wait, where'd mission guy go? Oh, you're hiding in Bush.
Buddy of mine said Grace's hold up at the Lamb of God Church, sniping Peggy's. I sure hope she's got someone watching her back.
I thought it was something important. Oh, don't do that. Keep doing that.
In case you're wondering, I'd love to kill them Peggy's over yonder.
Yeah, this is the one where all the dogs like locked inside. And they start barking. There's like dead dogs in that, it's really sad. And you have to like scoop up the poo. Because one of them ate the key. Yeah, the Peggy's took over something around the dogs camping about something and I spent this one to get off headed to my dog's time. Yeah, it's so sad. I can't remember how you get inside though. Oh, she's not. Aww. Yeah. Fuck, did you get inside though again? So where are you getting inside? Oh, it's up here. Bam. Found it. I think you can still pick up the poo though, because there's stuff in it. It's just kind of like a wee shame, because like they're all locked in. No. You can't pet them as well. Be free! Freedom! I just let them all be free because I'm nice. Although I think Peggy's actually can kill them, that's the only thing. It's about the bliss.
I'm getting my shuffle
or I'm being blessed
here.
By Faith. Either one of them, no. Cross the road. That's the Raptor's Peak one, which I can't remember what they're doing. What's that? Why is that a mission? Why? Why is that classism? Oh yeah, because I've already activated it. Oh, I'm going to have to do that guy's mission, aren't I? God damn it, he has fucking mission though. Oh no, wait, he's not the one I'm thinking of actually, it's a different one. Well, I think his are still kind of annoying. I'm thinking of the guy with a fucking food truck and you have to like fucking run over animals and that. Like, I'm thinking of that one. That's the one I hate. Thank God. That was not an actual mission you need to do. Oh, you got a side mission for me. What you got?
Hey man, there's a ton of judges in these woods. If Bo's not careful, he's gonna be caught. Actually, he's close by. Let's go make sure he's okay.
This place was once combat.
This shit stopped.
I can't remember if it was witches or nuns that hung out here, but it was creepy.
turkeys, man, in this game. Oh my god! Go, Bimmer, go, go! Fuck it up!
Watch me, I'm moving.
Don't hit it. Come on, Bimmer, fuck it up! Oh, good, good job. Good job. He's such a good boy. I love Bimmer. These cunts are here. Oh, damn it, missed. Hiding in a bush, y'all can't find me. Will I really?
You can't just owe your big time.
No, don't kill him.
Bleed, thank you.
Oh, God damn, I keep doing that.
I feel higher than a giraffe. Like that? Got reports that Drubman repelled another Peggy attack. We should head over, make sure they don't need anything.
Okay.
Thank you for saving me. My name is. Okay, look! They threw my bag into the water. It's got the key to controlling these angels. You gotta get it for me. Get your marshmallows, we got a fire. What? Some of us just beat down. Seriously.
Oh, shit, he's on fire. My bad. Stay away from the fireman, dude.
Watch your fork. It can be a dangerous combination.
You're okay. Can I just talk to you? Please? Ah! Liz? You talk? Can I talk to you! The fire's gone, so you can come back up.
I need help! For God's sake!
Please.
Fire! It's out of control!
No, it's fine. God damn it. It's completely fine.
Moving over there.
God damn it. Just let me talk to you. Oh, god damn it.
Might have a fighting chance against Joseph Seed's brain dead goons now.
Sorry, my name, just get me the missing ingredients. I'll be back at the jail working on the formula for the angel bait.
Oh, yeah, you need to get this for him. Right. Oh, that's fine, actually. If I shoot it, is it undamaged? We'll find out. Fine, but maybe shoot it a couple times, right? Use some piercing ammo would be fine. Know what I need? That's not a pronghorn. See, I don't think it's damaged that. Is that damaged? Inventory. No, it's not. I don't think so at least. Ah, okay. Which one's up there?
I'm gonna cover my ass while I meander. In case you're wondering, I'd love to kill them Peggies over yonder.
Fine, I got one. Bam, that's how it's done. Right, I need to get beer now. Where the fuck did you get beer from? I thought I told you, but apparently not. That's fun. American black bear. I think you can even get any of these region, yeah, American black bears. So that's a cougar. Pronghorns. Yeah, I think it's like fucking the other regions you have to go to fucking get a American black bear. I'm not seeing anything. Not a shiner. I could search it up. search up. Because I don't think you can even get them in the face region. I'm pretty sure it's another region you have to go to. Near here.
You got a dog? What the hell you got a dog for?
Cause I want a dog. God, Sharky, why are you gonna be so judgmental? Goddamn plane again.
All you have to do is say when and we'll bust them pigs.
They're from above.
Oh no.
Target confirmed.
Target from me. You didn't even fucking hit me. Sitting here trying to go about my business, trying to hunt down a fucking bear. Got him.
Bed is gross, dead body.
The cult thinks they're safe on the Hembane River. The local gal's been bothering the cougars, asking if we can retrieve some personal items that the cult took from her. We can't really spare anyone right now, but if you're out her way, maybe you could check in on her.
I'm changing spots!
Here, it's fucking a random tunnel. I've actually seen that before. Do do do. My fucking map's been glitchy. It's weird, it doesn't even mark a tunnel there. Map. Oh no, it does. Try that. Right. Go back to the jail. Nice, nice, nice. Doggy's on the bed lying sleepy. She's precious, I love her. She's still not asleep.
If it's all the same to you, I'd like to keep moving. I think I've spent enough time here already.
Oh, he's on our mission.
I hate listening to Zip's conspiracy theories, but if it means we get access to his cache of explosives, then he can run his mouth all he wants. He should be at his ranch.
Thank you. He slides there. It's so creepy.
Ma'am, can't believe we're down to use.
Any trouble finding the stuff?
Would have taken me months.
You did good. Give me a bit, just
buy some ammo.
Thanks again for your help here.
Yes. Boss battle with Faith Knight. Fun.
Look, I haven't done a whole lot right. Take the bait and head to the farm.
Oh.
We have to put this stuff through a test run.
Whoa. Oh, okay.
For a trial run.
You can save everything. Well, I'm pretty sure the minute I go say I'm gonna get summoned by Faith, so. Yeah. Not too. I don't really know how well that's gonna go. Oh, I never picked up the bait. Okay, if I done that.
Peggy's won't take this place for a while.
Well, I'd like to see them manage the MacGyver, and I've seen the final.
Your jail defense was amazing.
You really turned the tide for us in that jail.
Oh, there's fucking black bear there as well. Oh, nope, she summoned me. I'm gonna pop in the bliss in a second, so. Yeah, I don't know what to get, I was just gonna. Yeah, no. Unfortunate.
Welcome to the bliss.
I was hoping I could get that mission done before. I was gonna be in the bliss, but oh well. Oh, the dog got a spook when I put my cat in the bin. Doggy, doggy, go back sleeps. Yeah, she's not happy with me.
I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish.
You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods.
Why does she never wear shoes?
The Greeks thought it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
It was not me, I swear.
Oh shit, they're inside.
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Honey? You know, if he actually didn't want to leave, you know, okay, fair play for doing that. But if that's the bliss talking, then you know, okay. Yeah. It's whatever, if he wanted to leave, alright. Fair play, if not, I'm sorry. But like, just try to save my friend, even though I didn't want to save him, honestly. It doesn't fucking bother me because I didn't like the marshal anyway, so. Yeah, the marshal annoys the fuck out of me, so it doesn't bother me.
They grabbed the sheriff! Fuck! Earl's been taken! Rook, where the fuck are you?
Calm your tits, I'm on my way. Oh, what is a sniffer? Oh god, they've got snipers. I forgot they have those! Fuck you on this goddamn roof! Oh, okay, that makes sense. Hello.
Aww, still trying to be the hero. It's too late, you know. You should have listened when you had the chance.
I like doing that, it's fun.
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry!
Okay.
Quick! Bring the key!
Just get me out of here, or I'd be dead if it weren't for you.
Please do so. We're in big trouble here.
Oh. Hurry, Rick! Over here!
Is that all the hostages?
It's so hard. It's sad. Knowing it's all for nothing.
Door's locked. Already dead.
Come on, Virgil. Come on. Come on.
No pressure's gonna do anything.
She does. Take.
Damn. Fucking badge destroys. Couldn't protect him.
Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
Too really awkward if she isn't actually dead and she pops up a new dawn. I just play, oops. Yeah, because her body disappears, isn't it? She's singing. Oh, there's Marshall. Oh, Jesus Christ, these fucking brains. Is that her singing?
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss.
I don't really want to be.
Can do. Come to me, and I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible.
Yeah, I do the boss battle with her. Cause that's gonna be fun. Starts off so good with Faith singing and the sheriff joins in and it's like,
your sheriff kept you from walking the path, but now he understands its purpose.
He just really wanted us to join the family.
And if you try to stop him...
I don't know what the goal was, but okay. Should we get?
Your sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the father.
Hi.
A wall that kept you from seeing his truth.
Alright. Can I just...
So I will knock down that wall.
I'm being solely. Oh! Fucking hell. Since when could she do that? But she couldn't do that before. The fuck? So, let's not.
Your sheriff was a wall.
I love my waypoints, so that's.
A wall between you and the father.
Bitch, where are you? Where are you? Oh, Jesus Christ. Spawned right in front of me.
So I will knock down that wall. Your sheriff is so close now. So close to accepting the word. Into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that. Peekaboo.
There's a way to find out which one's her, and I can't remember how you do it. God, you fucking bitch. I hate this. It's the angels as well when they chase you. You have to like just keep constantly running. And I think every time you die as well, it starts you from the beginning of the fucking boss fight, so it's gonna be really annoying.
your sheriff is so close now. So close to accepting the word of the father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that.
Yeah, there's a way to tell which one's her, and I can't remember how you do it. It's her. No. It's her.
Stop that,
what the fuck?
No, no, over there. No, no, over there.
Why the fuck am I falling over? Yo, girl, why am I falling over? What do you know?
The father sees what you do, and he will remember.
I haven't heard this dialogue before. This is new dialogue.
He's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens.
No.
You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way.
I was quite like Faith's end and like her death, because it, like, everything like Faith says alludes to the actual ending of the game.
You'll rescue your sheriff.
I don't think she's dead. I don't think she's dead.
You'll be.
You don't see a body.
And then you'll choose. If you don't listen to him, he'll be right.
Yes. It's cool how it all leads to the end. I'm going to assume everyone knows what the ending is for Far Cry 5, because obviously New Dawn's coming out, which is a sequel to it. So like the whole, if you don't listen, he'll be right. So obviously he goes on about like how the collapse is coming, and obviously the collapse is the apocalypse. And obviously you get the choice in the end where to walk away or fight him. And obviously if you fight him, the apocalypse happens, which means he's right. It's quite cool how Faith stuff alludes to the actual ending of the game. And it'll be really cool to go back to play New Dawn, and then like you'll see Joseph C. And, like it'll be really cool to like see all like the locations and that all like destroyed and that. I think like one of the bases you get in New Dawn is actually John's ranch and that, so that'd be cool. Dog is absolutely passed out. Is my game gonna load? My game break? Hello game? You okay there? What? My game's black screen, you kidding me? Done. Game? Oh my god, I think my game's crashed. I think my game's glitched. No, it's not. Has it? Oh, tell my game's glitched and I'm not holding in. God damn it. I'm supposed to fucking. I should get a cutscene. Nope, I think my game's glitched. That's great. I should have loaded in, and it's not loaded me in, which is fun. And I'm not going to load in symbol to say, yeah, you need to load in. So I think I'm going to have to reboot my game, restart it, which is going to be fun. Restart the game. What the hell is my unit? Yeah, this isn't going to load, is it? I swear to god, if I restart this game, this better have checkpointed after I killed Faith, because if I have to do that fucking boss battle again, I'ma lose it. But I'll restart the game. Anyway, I think we're gonna start to do so. I'll restart this game, so I'll be back in like 2 minutes.